Again, right now we're on Broad Street and North 2nd, and right now for a little bit ways down the block, there's a line of police officers making their way down in a line with this convoy of vehicles behind there, seeing police with Richmond and Chesterfield following in tow. All of these officers heavily equipped in their riot gear, carrying the batons as they're walking down, starting down by Fushi Street. At least that's where we picked up with them, and they saw taking at least one person into custody. And as our cameraman is pointing down the road here, we've just spotted this. It looks like there is what appears to be a car on fire down the road that is being dealt with by first responders. We've been out here so about maybe an hour before you came to us, and we've been sort of in this general area on Broad where a lot of the stuff was happening last night, and a lot quieter in terms of when we've been out here, just smaller groups running around. We've seen maybe five people being taken into custody by police officers at this point. And like we said, they're marching down Broad east, heading towards the Capitol at the moment. And we've got this car fire right here. Definitely you've been smelling a lot of tear gas in the air, no matter where you are downtown. I know our Melissa Hippolyte was experiencing that herself. So it seems to have been used throughout the city, at least in the portions that we have been going through right now. But again, we are at Broad and North 2nd right now.